ठीक है तो,
we have Saad with us, Saad clear PMP with all above target. Now Saad is a very busy professional of wind turbines, so Saad joined us and cleared with us, and how he did it, what he did, what were all the things. Saad, this is your journey, you tell it, the mic belongs to you.
Thank you, sir. First of all, I have joined this journey in batch 9 in the month of June. After that, my plan was to complete it in 2 months in September, but I haven't continued my study. That's why I leave my study at that time. After that, I was very busy in my job and also in my life. So after that, again, I will text you to give me support, and I want to join your next batch in November. I think in November in batch 14. I have again joined it, and I am very much thankful for you that you support me. You provide me as a servant leadership, and you give me the chance to take classes from you again. And after that, I follow your roadmap. I have completely religiously followed you, and you told me do this again. And after that, I become a certified PMP. So this is for you.
Thank you very much. Now let's talk more about how did you do preparation apart from the continuous support that we provided throughout the process. Let's talk more about the how you did preparation, those batch things, then those mind maps, how that helped, coaching call, and everything which we went through. Please, if you can elaborate.
Yes, sir. First of all, I have taken classes from you. After that, you provide me the mocks of 50 questions. I have done that. And after that, you provide me 6 mocks of UDME, which you give us to do that. And if we you told us that if you give 70% marks, you take the 70% marks in that mocks, you can pass clearly. So I followed your instructions. And after that, first I have completed my first mock. And also I have asking you some questions. And I was busy in my job life, so that I give a little bit time to these mocks. But I have done with your support. That's why. And after that, you also provide me coaching call and extra support me. You provide extra support to me. And after that, I have cleared these things. In the last, the very much helpful. The 60 question you provide me, 60 about the process, business, and people, they help me very much in to clear the PMP.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that is a very good thing. So let's talk about the exam. Your exam was in center?
Yes, my exam was in center. First of all, I want to do a paper in through online, but you suggest me to go for center, and I go for center, and I have done that.
So how much exam was relevant to the my mocks?
I think these mocks, the 60-61, mm-hmm. which these mocks provide me the basic things, how to do, how to solve these questions. And I think if I have done these mocks, after that, I am able to clear these paper. Otherwise, I think these are very important ones.
Okay. What about those? Now this is basically okay. Six, what about those 6 mocks, the full mocks?
These six mocks provide me the ability to how to solve these questions. And I think these are the best mocks which I have done. And after the completing these mocks, I was able to complete to give paper, and
okay, that's a good news. Okay, let's talk about a little bit about exam. How relevant the exam was to the slides and videos we shared?
These are totally depend on the paper was totally depend on these slides, but I found that the predictive environment was only 10%. And 50% paper was of hybrid, and 40% was agile. So predict was very less in my paper. Otherwise, some people say that 40%, 30% predictive, but I found only 10% of predictive. And by grace of Allah, that my agile was very good and hybrid was also good. So that's why maybe I cleared it easily.
Okay, so you cleared it easily. That's a good thing to understand. Yes. How did you clear and manage all those things? Okay, so next thing is very important. How did you manage time?
The time is managed when I have done your mocks, the timing mocks, and I have managed that on that way. And you called me one day ago that how to manage your time, and you told me that you can do a first part of 60 questions in 80 minutes. After that, you can take a 10-minute break, take a chocolate. I followed that as it is, just you said me. So I take 60 minutes, 80 minutes for first part, 80 minutes for second part, and 70 minutes for third part.
Okay.
So I have completed in that time.
Okay. And how the questions were?
Questions are 50% are hybrid.
No.
Environment.
No. Yes. Stakeholder communication team.
Which yeah, way? These are the resource, stakeholder, communication, a combination of resource, communication, stakeholder, and schedule, a little bit risk. I didn't found any formula. I didn't found any calculation. Only these area was counted in my paper.
Okay.
Not very much. I think schedule was one or two questions from schedule. Otherwise, not costing. And not scope.
Okay. That is an important thing to understand. Any drag and drop?
Yes, one question from drag and drop. The question was about the stakeholder.
You cannot share the exact question. Okay.
Yes.
So you cannot share the exact.
It question. Was about stakeholder. So how to manage the stakeholder. That was drag and drop question.
Okay, so we already know what is that thing and how do we basically manage that. So I don't think so exactly. There will be any kind of trouble into that. Okay, moving forward.
Yes.
So let's talk about this thing. What about risk? How many questions regarding risk were there?
I think two questions from risk.
Two questions from risk. Okay.
Yes, two questions from risk. A major part is from communication, stakeholder, and resource.
Okay. Major is from stakeholder, communication, and resource. Okay, what else?
Yes. Two or three questions from risk, and also I found 10% from change management or CCB regarding this. 10% of paper was from this. Yes.
Okay. Let's talk more about this thing. Okay, so any issue in the time management?
No. I think I have completed that paper 15 minutes before the time, exact time 15 minutes before. Then I have rechecked a little bit, but then I have submitted.
Okay.
Even in the 10-minute break, I didn't take 10-minute break. I take 6 to 7 minutes. And after that, I have continued.
After that, you have continued your paper. Okay.
Yes.
So, any final advice you would like to give to PMP aspirants?
My advice was that to keep the grip on the hybrid and agile, because I found that one very important, and stakeholder, communication, resource, and risk little bit. And change management.
Just a little bit. How many questions from change management?
I think 10 to 12 questions was from risk management. Change management.
Okay, so change management is also important.
Okay. Yes, change management.
Okay, anything that we have not covered in our mocks or other things, any questions from that?
No, everything was clear and covered. My mind was sure about that. you can take this one, and this is the best option. And when I have solved the mocks, so I was confused at the, during these mocks, the 6 mocks you have provided me. I was confused in that one, but when I have sit in the paper, I was very clear that how to do this, how to manage my time, and etc. So I think if I take classes from any other person, I won't able to clear PMP because of your support and your mocks was very good. So that's why I am able to clear this.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Now, Saad, you have cleared, but in batch 14, there are multiple students. You need to support them, each one. As I say, you need to guide your people. You need to implement these standards in your organizations because that can help them into moving forward. And Saad, it's been an honor for us that we can help you. We wish you best of luck for all the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.